soma anche ma man fe fana fina sodo secretary general pour ye be me fala ying be me la fala kemal na kumoka
na men se woni ko moni mbanne min kumar do wolen this is the second consignment last week we were in Sarhamjin limiting kata Aldershot and then na fenjamal le pigoro fana so be fun and not a young people in quite a long time ago so not a no kafu no be for all sika and in kafu fun and ye fende mal le fun and I mean close to over £1,000 or close to £1,000 me along ko yo spend le to buy essential medical items me along ko hospital or min be jara or health facilities or min be jara ye wol request specifically even though the fund was totally in stock from the donations in the ministry but then we feel ko fun and go EFF ninka if we can respond to that we have to and then you know in court clumps all kata so many other items we could handle for the hospital bed seats so those are all items me along ko for from your old son and then we'll, some of them would be man hand sign from kata ning gauzo for goods and all that those are very essential items and the main phone or one more many along ko they came to our jaliba well this is what you contributed towards I mean if you look at the photos and in anar alien de ma nyaka I mean the objective was for us to contribute and then help support the health facilities in general and of course the education project of Kunangi is going to come very soon so many na jaliba do they written to Lambe Jaila from our health ambassador kata Senabungol and so many other people from London and across the UK, many along they came to support UK Dialysis. We said thank you very much, and this is what your contribution has enabled us to do. So we've been able to provide essential items to the health facilities in Jara. And to be honest, this is not only going to be limited to the health facilities in Jara. I mean, I can say the whole of LRL and of course the hospitals in Banjul, in Farafini, because there's quite a lot of stock in there. For us to expect some of the marble consumer